be making sure you stay amused. They'll fill you up with drugs and booze. Maybe you'll make the evening news. And when you're tripping over your dreams, they'll keep you down by any means. By the end of the night, you'll be stifling your screams. And since you became a VR person, it's like your problems have all worsened. Your paranoia casts aspersions on the truths, you know. And they'll just put you in a spotlight and hope that you'll do alright. Or maybe not. Now why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? So why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Now why do you wanna go and put stars in their eyes? Stars in their eyes. Remember they said you'd show them all, emphasize the rise but not the fall. And now you're playing a shopping mall. Your mum and dad, they can't believe what you appear to have achieved, while the rest of these users are just laughing in their sleeves. And since you became a VR person, it's like your problems have all worked.